together, you know, try working on like G, C, D, and E minor. And you can even play it with, again, with your thumb and without a pick. Okay, so let's try that nice and slow. G. It's just G right there. And I believe that we're going to go to a D chord here. Oh no, it's a C. Now there's D right there. Now I think we're back to C. Okay, so not too crazy, pretty easy. You should try.